Hi, welcome to a new look week in rock. Ordinary Mexican going by the name of El Viz. It's to the spicy chili peppers of El Viz. Yes, El Viz. The Mexican Elvis Presley, whose base is in Los Angeles, but whose heart is pure burrito. MTV spent a day following this Elvis devotee around, and we'll let him take us right out of part one and into part two. So, see you after this message, Mama Tita. Take it easy,
baby. I worked all day. No, baby, no. Te quiero, baby. Te quiero. I say I love you. No, I mean it. This time I mean it. No, I only took her to the MTV Awards because you were not home, baby. I wanted to take you. Oh, babe, I got to go, babe. I got to go. I love you. I love you. Adios.
Hola. Bienvenidos. That means welcome to MTV Special on Elvis. Yo soy Elvis. For those of you who do not know who I am Elvis, the Mexican Elvis. I am the cultural clash blend of American and Mexican culture. And I would like to introduce you to my lovely shop, La Luz de Jesus, where we sign artifacts de todo el mundo, cosas de around the world. And now we are in part of the gallery. Every month we have a different show, and this month we are showing the voodoo banners de Leon Antoine. These are beautiful, hand-woven, sequined and beaded voodoo banners. Now, you can buy these voodoo banners for your home, your office, or your place of worship. Now we are in our international room, international headquarters, the La Luz de Jesus Gallery. We mix and match here things from todo el mundo. We have your African, Haitian, Mexican, Guatemalan, Indonesian, African. Did I say African already? Indonesian. Chinese, India, todo el mundo. Okay, now I'm going for my daily dose of Elvis. Come on. I would have brought the Cadillac, but it's in the shop today. Come on, Pepe. Come on, Pepe. We're going to one of my favorite places, the rock shop. Andale, pues. Say adios, Pepe. Adios. Okay, everyone out of my way. Lots of accidents around here. Here we are at my favorite section of the rock store. They got all the Elvis Presley stuff, more Elvis Presley stuff than you can check a stick at. Here we have right here is a little piggy bank, the Graceland. When I make my Graceland, I'm changing it to Gracias Land. It'll look exactly like this one. They have the Elvis Presley. These are what you hang on the back of your rearview mirror in your Chevy. This is the Elvis Presley satin sheets. Now, if you put a mustache on it, you can pretend you're sleeping with me. See right there? And for all you Elvis fans, they have the Elvis fan. Wake up and greet the ay, que suave. Ay, how do I look, like a king? Now, this is Pablo, the jefe de la rock store. Now, tell me something about this.
This is the actual robe worn by Elvis in the movie Kid Galahad. Mm,
so it has some of real sweat embedded inside the fabrics?
Yes, it has a little sweat up by the collar there.
Now, how much does something like this cost?
It's $40,000.
Okay, I'll take two of them. He's in here. Howdy, Joel. I might be sitting side saddle, but don't you forget, I am todo muy macho. I am here at Nudies, world famoso Nudies, outfitter to the stars, the place where creations were made for such celebrities as Cher, Lanny Anderson, Hank Williams, Bocifas Hank Williams Jr., Elton John, todas las estrellas de Western music and popular music get fitted here at Nudies Celebrity Emporium. Look at these beautiful suits and of the finest quality. Ay, mira, it's capoc time. We got a beautiful gold traje de oro. This is an exact replica of the exact suit Elvis Presley. Remember, 50,000 Elvis fans can't be wrong. You can buy it here for $3,500. I'm gonna get me two of them, you know, one for sweating and one for, you know, around the house. And talk about your sombreros, machos. Ay, can I put this on my hair? Ay, I mess up my hairdo. I'm gonna take two of these too. And look at they got leeches for my dog. Maybe Pepe would like a diamond leech. Ah, look at these guns. These are for your fancy crimes when you're going crime stomping in style. And zapatos, talk about zapatos. Hey, do what you want, but lay off of me diamante zapatos. Ay.
This is no time for siesta.
Ay, that was close. But better way to get away than in a newly customized Cadillac Eldorado. This car is sharp from the tip of its fine deluxe horns. Míralos. To the exterior pistolas, because this car is a sharp shooter. It's fine painted white exterior. It's fine hand-tooled Corinthian leather interior with silver dollars just in case you need to make that special phone call. To the tippy tip of its handcrafted Nuri's Continental kit. Lucy's Aledobe, alone at last.
Elvis, where were you last night? We've been looking for you
no
all
place.
Day.
No place.
Too late. Nothing but a hand dog.
Baby, oh,
you
baby.
You were supposed to have
no,
I know it.
No,
it
wasn't. Oh, baby.
Please don't tell me it was dipping. I hit that slatch.
Don't be cruel, baby. You are my little teddy bear. I want you. I need you. I love you. I will love you tender, baby.
The incorrigible Elvis. Maybe one day he'll tell us why Mexicans always play guitars that are too big for them. Well, from Mexican madness and parts of a week in rock to the jolly japes of the Japanese.